Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the Game Gen channel. And welcome back to Resident Evil 7. We are oh so close to the finish. I can smell it, I can taste it, I can feel it with my feet. So we're in a salt mine. Salt mines are fun. Get some chem fluid. Oh, this is creepy and dark. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. And one. Ah. Oh, there's quite a few of you. Hello. Two. Three. All right. No, you're still alive. There we go. I mean, once you get the hang of killing them, it's not... they're not too creepy. Been hiding. Oh, you're angry, aren't you? Oh, you're still fucking hell. Okay, we're good now. Fucking hell, that was a lot of them. All right, some chem fluid. Shotgun shells, okay. I think we're all... oh, wait, no. Strong chem fluid. Alright, let's combine. Oh, let's make some... let's make some... oh, right. I don't have any gunpowder. Awesome. Alright, then. I'll just leave that. So I guess we'll go down into the mine. Because that seems like the same thing to do. Oh, it's very dark. Alrighty. Evelyn. Okay. Hi there. All right. Still pretty creepy. Are they boot? Oh, god damn it. God damn it. Alright, I need to fix some shit out. Ah, shit. Right. I'm gonna leave that. How about you come over here? Yeah, come over here. Come over here. Take it bit by bit. Are we good? We're cool. Alright, thank you. For that minor inconvenience. Okay. Deeper into the salt mine we go then. I'm really curious though, because it's not really connected to the previous Resident Evils. This is a big ass fucking area. So this is a dead end down here, so let's go and explore the dead end. We get some... Oh, we don't... Didn't bring it with me, so that's alright. Just leave that. Oh. Oh. Ah, fuck's sake. Alright. Where did you come from? Where are all these enemies coming from? Alright, I'm assuming I should probably push this. Okay, all right, making progress. More booby traps. What was that? Can't get under that. God damn it. Friday, January 16th. Thanks to you guys, it's been about a week since my head's been clearing back to normal, and she still thinks she's got me. You guys really need to work on fixing that, but not only does she look like a little kid, but she's about as stupid as one, too. Mum and Dad are still totally under, though. I was wondering, is this whole family obsession something you guys programmed into her? It's kind of fucked up. Sent November 4th. That bitch Mia is still somewhere in between Eevee La La Land and reality. She gets pretty violent, so I locked her up in the cell. I thought maybe Eveline would get mad, and since Mia is her favourite and all, but she doesn't seem to care. She actually goes and visits her sometimes. She thinks Mia is her mummy. Like I said, your bioweapon is fucked up. Eveline's family obsession is getting out of hand. She's making everyone kidnap more and more assholes off the street to add to a freak show of a family. Maybe she's getting tired of me and not coming around, but it's a pain in the ass for me because I gotta clean up the mess whenever someone new comes along. By the way, Evie's looking sick or something. Her skin's getting all wrinkly and she's getting grey hairs. Is that supposed to happen? It's almost as if like she's getting old all of a sudden. So fun fact as well, I only just learned that you can actually use herbs to heal you as well. Annoying, right? So, oh well. You live and you learn. Okay. This seems to be a little lab of some sort. Report details of symptoms that appear when the bacterium that grows inside the E-Series infects a human. Be sure to read this document thoroughly before dealing with E-Series weaponized assets. Hereafter, as mold is the bacterium. Mold ingests nutrients from the subject's body to propagate itself and slowly takes over cells within the body. As a side effect of this, the infected subject gains remarkable regenerative abilities. During experiments, we removed arms and legs from test subjects and found that they were able to co-opt the amputated limbs in a matter of minutes. Mid-stage. Once the mold reaches the brain, the subject's thoughts become in tune with those of the E-Series asset. The subject starts to hear things and experience hallucinations. It soon comes under complete control of the E-Series asset. If this state continues, the host will lose all sense of ego. Complete infection. After every cell in the body has been taken over by the mold, the subject begins to lose their human form. Physical mutations differ from case to case, but all resulting in him or her acquiring incredible physical strength. Containing a subject at this stage will be extremely difficult. Yes, yeah, so all the molders that I've been killing, the creepy fucking things, have been the people that they've been kidnapping. 10 minutes after death, 12 minutes after dose, cell calcification, E-series dosage toxin, 5 minutes after dose vomiting. Okay. So they were doing some fucked up shit. Alright, what's in the box? E-necrotoxin. Destroy cells of any subject based on the E-Series bioweapon model. Use only for disposal of E-Series asset. Toxin must first be stimulated before use. Do this by placing a sample of E-Series cells into the necrotoxin. Okay. Okay, so we have the necrotoxin now, which will kill her. Which is good. This project was instigated in 2000 as one of several concepts for the company's NexBAS, or Next Generation Experimental Battlefield Superiority Initiative, working with technical assistance from HCF to develop a bioweapon for neutralizing combatants en masse with minimal direct contact. NexBAS was later folded and all of its assets diverted to this project. What makes this project markedly different from conventional weapons is its ability to turn enemy combatants into allies, converting hostile elements into willing servants. Since this effectively eliminates the cost of not only POW handling, but also combat itself, it's no wonder we had an organization chomping at the bit to get on board. This project would never have existed were it not for the discovery in Redacted of Redacted, the remarkably progressed Vicariant Evolution fungus that we commonly term the mutamycite. The fabrication method for each bioweapon was to introduce the mutamycite genome to a pre-stage 4 human embryo and perform cultivation in a controlled environment over a period of 38 to 40 weeks. The resultant organisms were referred to as candidate specimens and graded based on usability from the impractical and faulty Series A through D to the perfected E series. Common appearance was selected for the bioweapons, that of a roughly 10-year-old girl to ensure ease of blending in with urban refugee populations. The first E series specimen, named Eveline, has proven capable of secreting the metamucite redacted from her tissue at will. It is also of note that Eveline's mutamycite imposes a profound control over body and mind when introduced into a host organism. We still have a lot to learn about the mechanism by which Eveline achieves and maintains this control, but the work infers that the vector is similar to the auto-inducer pheromones used for quorum sensing in Pseudomonas bacteria. Eveline's control is exerted in a series of discrete stages, the first of which is hallucination. Almost immediately after infection, the subject begins to see images of Eveline, but she is not in fact there, and even hear a voice which is inaudible to anyone else. Auditions with infected subjects throughout the stage of infection reveal that at first, the phantom Eveline appears to be a normal young girl, sometimes desiring companionship or assistance. As time progresses, she begins making more and more extreme demands, including self-mutilation and attacks on other people. A psychological shock this induces helps to break down the mind's natural barriers to Eveline's brainwashing effect, and by the time mental control is achieved, the mutamycite infection has progressed through the body cells to the body redacted. Okay. Creepy. Goddamn umbrella. Oh wow, there's more. Eveline's functions also include the ability to form organisms from micella of fungal filaments. The term organism is used loosely here. Strictly speaking, they are superorganisms formed of countless mycelia. What's important, though, is that they exhibit a strong survival instinct and will defend themselves ferociously with the slightest provocation. Their fungal toughness and remarkable strength give them the significant battlefield potential. Researchers have been calling these superorganisms the molded, made of mold, and also molded as in shape. The name has a certain elegance to it. For the treatment of accidental infections, performing blank on samples of Eveline's body tissue produces a uniquely fungicidal serum. Administering the serum to an infected subject will cause the micella to calcify, but if the subject's cells are already largely invaded, the serum will be fatal. Since the treatment window is so small, the serum's primary use is therefore disposal of infected subjects rather than a cure. In exploring the serum's potential, we found that subjecting it to blank would enhance its effect to extreme potency, becoming a compound we now call E-necrotoxin, which redacted in even tiny amounts. whilst being interested to observe in Everline's behaviour is her obsession with the concept of family. In experiments, we found on multiple occasions that infected subjects were compelled to act as her mother or father, treating her as if she were really their daughter. Why did she settle upon family as a theme for her mental control? This is just speculation, but it could be that she instinctively understands that her family unit is better suited to blending into social groups than a lone girl. On the other hand, well, a sentimental sort might suggest that she's making up for a perceived lack of love in her quarantine upbringing. Parents' love. Cool. Alright, okay, this is a save room. Which can pretty much only mean one thing, is that, we have a boss fight in our hands, especially when it's giving me flame rounds, so let's prepare, shall we? So I don't think I'll need the lockpick. Let's go with... solid fuel. No, that's not going to be used because it's only chem fluid. So what we want is we want... Oh, I might as well make that. Because I need to make something anyway. I haven't got anything else, so we've got... Oh, I did have gunpowder. God damn it. Oh, well. Alright, screw it. That'll do. So we got our handgun... Machine gun, launcher, and that. Okay. And save as well. Don't forget to save. Okay, all right. Alright, Everline. Enough fucking about. Okay. This isn't gonna go well, is it? The fuck? The child singing is a creepy touch. Okay. Am I supposed to be running? Am I running? Oh, yep. Okay. Fucking. Fuck. Whoa. That was a lot of molded. Oh, you're fucking with me, aren't you? Ow. Fuck. Whoa! Oh shit. Oh my god. I'm dead. Okay. Wow, that is a lot of molded. Running away, probably not the best option. Let's try that again, shall we? Okay. Okay. Take it bit by bit.
Yeah.
Don't have time for this. You're a big fucker, aren't you? Yeah. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Okay, 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 okay. Just keep going, just keep going. Okay. Are we good now? We calm down? Okay, where the fuck am I? Oh, I don't like the look of this. Shit. Oh, of course there's two of them. Of course, fucking of course. Heal, 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 heal. Run, 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 run. Heal, god damn it. Climb, 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 go, 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 go. Ah, fuck. Fuck me. That's a tough son of a bitch, especially when you got two of them. Damn it. Oh, come on. Please tell me there's one down at least. Nope. Fuck's sake. Alright, come on, you bastard. Where's the other one? Come on. Right, one down. Come on. Oh, fucking come on, just die. Fuck. Fucking hell. Alright, I don't like those things. Hopefully that's the end of them. Okay, so we have a shitload of machine gun bullets, which I'll probably start using now. We've got a couple of flame rounds left, and not that much shotgun. So we're doing well. Doing well. Hopefully that's for last those fuckers. Oh, tight squeeze, tight squeeze, tight squeeze. Ah. Mind map. Well, that's useful now, isn't it? Alright. Time to kill Everline. Hopefully this goes well. Hopefully. So I got... Everything's still locked and loaded. Nope, shotgun isn't. Flame round is... Okay, let's do this. Oh, we're back in the house. God damn it. That's Everline. Wait. Oh, fuck's sake.
It's not here. It's gone. It's gone.
Ah. That's Everline. Son of a bitch. Are you fucking kidding me? That's Everline the whole time. Fuck. Of course we're back in the fucking guest house. Oh, cool. Alright. Yes, hi.
This is your fault.
Why am I seeing this?
Ethan, it's okay.
Wait.
It's okay, it's me.
No, I already fell for this before. Cool.
It's mommy's turn to kill you.
Okay. Creepy girl. The fuck?
You're gonna be one of us. And then maybe you'll play nicely.
I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from me!
What the... Is that real? Is this all real?
Go.
I was gonna say, that's not real. That's... I'm hallucinating. Huh. Okay. Maybe that's the wrong way. Maybe I've got to go upstairs? Creepy doll. Fuck it, let's go upstairs. Fuck's sake! Stop it! Stop it! Oh, it's so creepy. Hello there.
Stay away.
Okay. You're gonna be crazy now, aren't you?
Get away.
Oh, okay. Awesome. All right. Come on.
Away from me. Stop, stop, stop. No. No, no, no.
Is that it? Are we done? Okay. Oh. Oh. Okay. Fucking hell. I'm just gonna keep shooting. Ow. Ow. Okay. What the fuck is going on? Whoa. I can't move. Ow. Oh, you bitch. Ow. 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 Oh, no. Oh, this isn't good.
I just wanted a family.
Reload, reload, come on, come on, reload. Oh shit. Fucking hell, Ethan, you are having a bad day, aren't you? Who's calling me now? The Albert. Off to Wesker. Oh, we... Fucking hell. It's over. That was a bit of an anticlimactic final boss, I gotta say, but... It's over. The nightmare is over. Oh, there we go. Nightmare's finally over. Umbrella?
Hmm. Redfield. I'm glad we found you.
Of course.
The fuck took you guys so long?
Of course.
I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and go home to my loving husband. I miss you.
Should have saved Mia.
They say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Mia and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way. But now Evelyn's dead. And these guys are here to clean up the mess. I had just come to terms with losing Mia the first time, but now I've lost her again. And the only other door I can see is closed.
Huh? Well, that didn't sound very... Well, that sounded like the bad ending. Okay. Oh, okay, these are the credits. I was wondering what the fuck was going on. That was really good. That was, I'm gonna be honest, much better than 5 or 6. It was very scary and very unnerving, but it did a good job of making you feel... Because it's not like Amnesia or Outlast where you're kind of like, you're completely defenseless. But it adds a certain strategy where you've got to go, well, I've got the bullets, I can fight these people off, but should I? Because I don't have enough ammo. I mean, you get to the point where I was at several points in the house, the main house, where I'm like, I don't have enough bullets. I don't have enough. But yeah. No, we'll let the credits roll. I'll cut if there's anything interesting. But yeah, that was really interesting. Definitely gonna have to go and get the second ending, where I'm assuming it's where you save Mia, and then Mia will be alive. Because saving Zoe didn't really do anything, because she died in the boat crash. But yeah. So there we go. So, finished the game. Took about 7 hours, 13 restarts, only found 7 of the statues and 11 of the coins. And we used a hitload. So there's there's an achievement for opening the item box, I think 4 times. And there's an achievement for using only 3 healing items. So, yeah. Cool. So we unlock Madhouse and the Albert O1R and the Secrets of Defense. Whatever that is. And not a hero. Coming spring. Cool. So yeah, I think that's it. Yeah, that was it. That was Resident Evil 7. So... if you like this video, please hit the like button below. If you want to subscribe to see some more Game Jam material and some more Resident Evil 7, because I probably am going to pick up the season pass for this, because I quite enjoyed it. So it'll have additional story content and some more videos and all that kind of stuff. But anyway, Like I said, if you want to see more, subscribe. And as always, this is The Game Jam, signing out.